In Tyler, the Rose Garden Complex Conference Center is seeking submissions from local artists that will be a part of a new mosaic and mural. The artwork is set to be displayed on four panels outside of the south side entrance to the new Rose Complex. And the mural will be in the green room. According to Tyler Parks and Recreation, only two pieces will be selected to be installed.